asking government to ensure stakeholders, including the Gender Ministry, the Education Ministry, and all its partners, are well equipped in order for them to run more efficiently.
We have seen that constructive engagement and dialogue and deliberative dialoguing are key ways of us working together and to making sure that public resources and public service delivery actually are done in a way that will get to the people who so much need them.